Hi, questions in electricity and magnetism in this textbook. Problem 2.7. Find the electrical field a distance Z from the center of the spherical surface of the radius R, shown in this figure, which carries a uniform charge density, sigma. Solution. We apply the spherical system illustrated in figure 1. We see that the direction of the electrical field is in the Z direction. Then, dQ is given by this one, and Ez is given by this one. So, we have this one. Thus, we conclude this result. Problem 2.9. Suppose the electric field in some region is found to be this one in spherical coordinates. A. Find the charge density rho. B. Find the total charge contained in a sphere of radius r, center and the origin. Solution. A. The charge density rho is given by this one. B. Method 1. The total charge is given by this one. So, the total charge Q is given by this one. Method 2. The total charge Q is given by this integral. By part A, we get this result. Problem 2.14. Find the electric field inside of a sphere which carries a charge density proportional to the distance from the origin. Solution. The Gauss law states this one. By the symmetry, E is given by this form. dA is given by this one. So, we have this one. Then, the total charge enclosed within the surface S is given by this one. The Gauss law gives this one. So, E is given by this one. Thus, we find this result. Problem 2.20. One of following AB is an impossible electrostatic field. Which one? Solution. A. Consider E is given by this vector. We have this one. So, this E is an impossible electrostatic field. E. Consider this E. We get this one. So, this E is a possible electrostatic field. Now, let E given by this one. The potential V can be found by this integral. We choose the path P illustrated in figure 1. In the path P1, we have this one. So, the integral is given by this value. In the path P2, we have this one. So, the integral is given by this value. In the path P3, we have this one. So, the integral is given by this one. Thus, we find the potential given by this one. Then, we obtain this one. This verifies our answer. Thanks for watching. Bye.